Welcome back to my channel, and today I am doing something that has, so like at one point it was like really, really popular, and then it went down and down, and then it went just up a bit, and we're at the like we're going down on the mini up thing. So what we're doing is guess. Comment down below, and I'll give you some seconds. Pause the video, actually. Just pause the video and comment down below. Oh, there's a stupid fly in here. That's so annoying. Okay, what we're gonna do is, let me just go get them, so. What we are doing is, so. We are doing the fidget spinners. Wait, why do I have a half an American dollar bill in here? What the heck? I just found it in Wildwood on the boardwalk. It was like half, I don't know why. Money, I'm not so popular. I only have like $0. Okay, so I have 1, 2, 3, 4. One, two, three, I have four fidget spinners, and number one is, it is a green fidget spinner. Like, I ordered it, and then, like, maybe, I don't know, like a very long time ago. So I ordered it, and then I waited like 3 or 4 months until I got it. But this is, the buy was worth it. It was only $2 on Wish. Yeah. I haven't played with them in a long time, so. I suck. I'm hitting you guys. Oh, so close. That's a good fidget spinner. I hit my poor little knee. Oh yeah, by the way, I'm eating muffins. That's what I ate at the very start, like when I got these things. Okay. Fidget spinner number two. A half dollar bill. Isn't it so good? Please buy it. All you have to do is rip a $1 bill. American. Yep. You can't do it for Canadian because Canadian money is plastic. So, I mean, it's possible. I'm pretty sure. I've never done it because I don't want to destroy that money. It does rip, so. Okay. There's two in here. That actually smells good. Okay. Wait. So this is the second spinner that I got. It's. I can't get it. Okay. The second one is a rubber one. I can't really do like, why is there a Blue Jays shirt? It's actually Blue Jays. Oh yeah, I'm going to see a Blue Jays game September 23rd in Toronto. It's gonna be pretty exciting. It's amazing. This is what it'll look like on me. Like if you, wait, mini hands. Fails. Oh, I almost scored into my pantry. Okay, whatever. So this glows in the dark. Here, I'll try to show you like in a second. So, one sec. Sadly, it ain't working. I can't like show you because it's too hard. I go underneath this bed that I'm on. This is like my studio. Someday I'm gonna show you a tour around. What are they doing out there? It's weird. They have like construction going on out there. See that? Like working on it next door. It's really annoying. Like, I've been hearing like noises of that for a long time. Like, it's been getting worked on since like, or getting built like a year ago. So it's been taking a long time. So good. It's rubber, so I can bend it. That's actually not too bad. The middle is small, so it's harder. Like this one compared to that one, you can obviously tell. Next, fidget spinner. This one I got in Wildwood. Also got this in Wildwood. Also got this in Wildwood. I'll show you. So I got this one in Wildwood. I got everything in Wildwood. This $1 bill I got in Wildwood. So this thingy. I got it in an arcade. It's not too bad. It's very colorful, as you can tell. That's easier. Like sometimes when I'm not playing with it exactly, I like to line up like the darker side of this middle part. This dark side right here. So if I go like that, yeah, it's hard. I mean, it works like that. That looks like it should go there, right? Yeah. So really good. It's like painful. Like if you don't catch it, that well, if it like oh. Yeah, honestly, I'd love to do the funny bone challenge. That would be so fun. I don't want to do it because I don't like my funny bone getting hit. Normally, it happens on accident. So, next fidget spinner. This is the last fidget spinner. I think you already saw it, a little peek of it. La-di-di-da-di-di-da. Ta-da. It's a Captain America one. So it's pretty cool because it, like you spin it. Look at that. Go like that. It's actually much bigger than all of the other middles. Like, how is it hard to catch? Ouch. Oh. That one hurt. Oh. Okay, let's try that one again. It's playtime. Okay. It's harder, honestly. Looks much easier, but it's like slippery, so compared to this one, like this one has a flat bottom, like completely flat. See that? And this one has like a curved in. As you can tell by the light, it's like curved in. So, I think that's all of the things. Maybe I want to show you one more thing. Yep. Oh, yeah, let's try it. Let's try one more thing. What you looking at? What you looking at? That's very awesome. Yeah. What else can I blow? I can blow this fidget spinner, see if it works. Does not work. Ooh, how about this? No! Okay, it's not very strong, but I bet you if I put it, like, inside, it would move. That actually looks kind of cool. Okay, yeah, so, let me put this thing by it. Let me put this thing by it. Let me put the... So, you guys, I hope you loved this video. Please leave a like. I'd like to actually hit, I have not said this yet in any of my new videos, but I'd like to hit, maybe about, I'm not that popular, so let's try to hit 100. That's a random number. I know, like, a lot of people get much more than me. So, I hope you liked the fidget spinner video. Ah. So, I hope you loved it. And please subscribe, for God's sakes. It's just... yeah, this thing came off right there. Let me fix that first. Okay, so you have to, like, kind of push it. It's like, push it in. Ta-da! Ooh, my fidget spinner is rusty. That's why it has that sound. I hate when it hits your knees so much. Okay, so, please subscribe, leave a like, try to hit 100, and adios.